that thing supposed to have like the e-brake on while it's on the transport flatbed? Also, normally you're supposed to have somebody drive that off, right? Just so that way it doesn't like fall off and land on its flat side and have to need a crane to get flipped back up again.